to read some greetings that we have today from Minister Tracy Charles, who is the Minister responsible for women's issues for the Ontario government. She says, "I'd like to extend my warmest greetings to everyone attending the Intercultural Dialogue Institute's 2016 International Women's Day Luncheon. International Women's Day is a time to celebrate the contributions women have made and continue to make. It's also an important opportunity to reflect on the brave women and girls who have broken barriers, fought for equality, and paved the way for future generations. Together, we must continue to make strides so that every woman and girl in our province has the opportunity and the ability to thrive and reach their full potential. As the minister responsible for women's issues, I would like to offer my congratulations to Linda Nguyen and the Women in Leadership Foundation, the recipient of this year's Excellence in Community Service Award. Know that your achievements serve to inspire other girls and women. I would like to thank everyone involved with organizing today's luncheon and for your dedication to empowering women. Please accept my best wishes to all for a successful and enjoyable event. Sincerely, Tracy Charles."